Made it to Vegas. About time. Tired. Slept the whole way. Just leaving Caesar's Palace now, walking over to meet up with Quentin and the guys over at Margaritaville. Phone is charged and ready to start vlogging again. Yep, here we go, that's for you. That's from President Trump, Alice.
Nice.
So we're out at a, what? Chow Mein restaurant, Noodles? Now we're just getting ready to head out, go over to George Strait. Are you excited for George Strait, Alice? How excited on a scale of 1 to 10?
11! Love!
Alright, so,
George Strait.
Well, do you know where he's playing?
T-Mobile.
Look at her, she's so beautiful.
Matt found himself a sugar mama. Huh? Look at that.
Sugar mama?
Yep. You're a sugar mama now. What is the first three things to know about being a sugar mama?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Fucking it. I'm back. Hello. Yeah. I'm about to throw 100 down on red.
100 down on red?
Yeah. I would never.
I heard that Caesar lives here.
Does Caesar live here?
I heard that he lived here.
No fucking way.
That's what
Where's
I heard.
Where's he at? I want to meet him.
Oh, wait, hold on. There he is, right there.
Oh, it is.
Right there.
We got to boogie this way. All right.
We'll see you at George Strait.
Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? If you do,
well, it don't. We made it to George Strait, walking in, section two, we're just past section seven. We got pretty good seats, bud. Mm-hmm. What do you think? Mm-hmm. We're not too far. The stage is right there. So, just got done with the opening act. It was Ashley McBride.
Hello, Las Vegas! Please make welcome to the stage MCA recording artist George Strait and his Ace in the Hole. Time.
does. I hope you're on it. And there's a train moving fast down the tracks. I hope you call it. Maybe run, got a path across the blue sky.
So, last night was awesome. Phoned that again, second time. Now, we're on day 3, and we made it down to the buffet.
Ooh.
What do you think, Sticker?
It is fantastic. Big
yeah?
Good.
It's killer. Killer, right?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah?
Best thing ever.
Yep. Well, what do you got going on over there?
I got a little of everything. I got some sushi, I got some dumplings, I got some sausage, eggs, meat, everything. All the goods.
Right on, right on. Me, I got some steak and eggs, some crepes, lobster, eggs benedict, and then followed up by some prime ribs, some scrambles, hash browns, and bacon, of course. So get a good meal on me, and I'll be ready to go for that mountain bike race tomorrow, and try to get a good night's sleep, try not to stay out too late tonight. But well, back to the airport. 3:30 in the morning, and heading home. It's been a good short stay, a lot of fun, a lot of good times, memories made with a bunch of good people. But time to get back to it. Gotta get home, and hopefully I can catch a couple hours of sleep on the plane and get ready to go race a mountain bike today. Should be a good day. Seattle, heading out, got some sleep on the plane, which was nice. So now I'm heading out to baggage claim. Just got the bicycle. Now we're gonna head out and try to go get some breakfast and some food before we can head over. Hopefully it's not gonna rain, so that'll be nice. Maybe get over to the hotel early. Maybe go check out Cat 3. Race or something like that, and maybe check out the track and the trails, I guess, and see how it is. But yeah, be fun. Just finished up here at the mountain bike race. Just barely made it. I think I got to the starting line about 2 minutes before the my class was getting ready to go. Didn't you know, it was tough. I didn't really have any time to warm up at all. I crashed once on the first lap and went off the trail once on the first lap. I never rode here before, so it was different, but it was good. I mean, the trails were a lot of fun. Ended up getting second place. I'm definitely tired. It's been a long weekend with Vegas and everything like that. Just coming straight here, so I'm ready to head home and relax with my pups. Catch up, see you on the next one.
But you rescued me from reaching.